Thank you.
Help coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
One of those breathing exercises again.
There's someone there! My leg! I think it's broken!
I'll get you out. One sec.
No!
Fire and Rescue's on the way. Just try not to move. They'll have you out of here soon.
Okay. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Looks like I need to go up. So it's field testing time for my latest upgrade.
My insurance better cover this, or I swear.
Location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me.
I can see light through that ceiling debris.
To pull them out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fire and Rescue's on its way. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. But I saw somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple Jacket. Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark, I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? Not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on it. This will take some maneuvering.
intruder that's been stalking around.
They can't stop all of us. Now keep looking for supplies. We'll need them in the days ahead.
Say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
The fool's beacon!
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those. Not crazy about the nickname though.
They're in my sight. The fool's...
So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting, death by building, grow four arms and become a giant man spider.
A bird with the rest of the unworthy.
That's it.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, guys, can we take this outside?
Okay, besides me knocking you out, obviously.
We are better than you ever will be.
Who are you people?
The only ones worthy enough to know what's coming.
Eternal.
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
Never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith?
I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
You heard the one about the criminal who went to prison and came... ...about a better person? Me either! But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children? While he made off with 2 million in diamonds, he finally landed himself where he belonged, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People, changed. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error in our judicial system, but there is no way this man has paid his dues and repented for the damage he's caused. Do not trust this con artist. Attend his attractions at your own risk. And while we're at it, I can think of two other costume criminals that belong in prison with Beck. But that's for another podcast.
Is that a sand crystal? These things are everywhere.
He even threw it. Look, he pulled over. He even used splinters.
It's perfect.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does look.
Thanks for coming to my talk. Today, we'll explore how to get sand everywhere. Now that's a knuckle sandwich! Gone, and that sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around.
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped, with no idea where his daughter was. all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco was worried Kraven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up.
Suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof, feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another math.
Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started. Looks like they're hunting for something. Better put a stop to it. Not bad.
Get a lot better shots if you come to the show, Spider-Man. Crowd's looking pretty big today.
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Hey, Robbie. Got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big, and they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You owe... You've been better at this than you give yourself credit.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.
this?
Is that a weapons deal going down? Hunter's getting resupplied.
We don't have problems with doing shipping work.
As I said, it's preparation.
Exactly.
We do this now.
Moving day? Hope you're leaving my city!
Get out of the way! Marvel's being attacked. Better hurry.
I'll get you, Spider-Man, even if it's the last
move
I make.
I had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
Got an angle on you.
And stay down. But like, seriously, please. What is that?
Where are you?
Hello?
Where did you go?
Crystal put me in Marco's mind.
I just need to know you're okay. Giant
spikes. Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling. Gotta keep it up. His subconscious is starting to fight back. Comes down. There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't get you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ, you think you could patch me through to Marco at the... Raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Take care of yourself, Clint. She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.